everyone, Kirky here. Today I'm just here with a quick little update video on the current situation with YouTube. As you may know, some of my videos, they're buffering really bad, falling way out of sync, and the time magically grows to almost double its time. So, it's a known situation. There's been updates to it, so please bear with me as we get through this. So the original update was what I mentioned, everything falling out of sync, and buffering, lagging real bad. So anything uploaded from today, March 2nd, and onward should be fine, but anything I've had uploaded beforehand, so anything from upwards to March 3rd or March 4th may have this buffering issue, falling out of sync, stuff like that, because it's already been uploaded. They're working on fixing that. Hopefully it'll be fixed by the time my videos go live. If not, I'll have to take an extra couple days to upload newest stuff. And here's where the bad news comes in with it. It seems to hit random videos of mine, like new and old. So I've went back as far as June 2017 hitting random videos, and even some way back then have been affected. If they can't fix this on their own, I manually have to check 925 videos as of recording this. Actually, as of recording this, it'd technically be 926 videos. But, yeah, that's neither here nor there. Hopefully they'll get it fixed so we don't have to go through that mess. Yeah, I thought I'd make this little update video just to keep you guys in the know on what's going on. So if you experience any of this stuff, please let me know in the comments down below on any of the videos you see it in. And I'll be sure to mark it off. I'll give this a few days to see if they're going to fix things. If not, then I have the arduous task of manually uploading this stuff, which, depending on how many there are, could take days, weeks, or even months with my speed, which is very unfortunate. Since I know symmetry is one of the videos that's given me issues, I'm going to put that back to the start here. Actually give the page a complete refresh. Go full screen.
Hurry up and get
some. And as you can see already, there's problems. It's showing 20 minutes, 42 seconds. It just keeps climbing. This is the issue that we're currently stuck with, which is really, really unfortunate.
Stop.
Everything, dude, the video's playing,
stuff,
nothing's moving.
Seriously, go do it.
2143 it's up to. It
oh,
just,
our food's up.
This unfortunately is what you get. I don't know what's causing it. Hopefully they get it fixed soon. But yeah, that's the long and short of it anyway. So please, if you see stuff like that on some of my older videos, let me know in the comments down below on that video so I'll know about it. And we'll hope that they get this fixed so I don't have to manually re-upload everything. I think the last thing anyone wants to see is a bunch of old videos popping up in their new feed. So yeah, I think that's everything I wanted to mention, let you guys know, keep you up to date on things. Like I said, I'll do my best to keep an eye on things, keep an eye on the videos that are having problems. Hopefully they'll get it solved soon. Fingers crossed. So yeah, I think that's where we'll end things. See you later, guys.